Consider the equation. If and only if everything is all and marks the end of how you see, then what do you do with and how do you explain the other side of the end you had marked off with such mathematical precision? If all is not everything, and there is taken into account the other side at the end of all, then the equation you use is the nothing in the something that you seek. There are many more different alls and everything inside the statement of nothing's equation. Each side a distinctive expression calling for the blueprint and declaration of different and similar, the same and the other. You, me, them, us, separate parts of the exact same strange equation. Separate parts, the exact same strange.